Masjid Razak to Shafi Abdullah when prosecuting Anwar Ibrahim? Is that something that the government is discussing, or are you aware of that?
There are many charges against Najib Razak. Many things wrong, many wrong things that he has done. We have to choose which one we want to manage first. Already there are two charges framed against him. But there are many others. I'm quite sure in time we will. But investigations take a long time. Simply because sometimes we don't get the full cooperation of people who knows the facts, and sometimes it's difficult to get documents to back the allegations made.